Ready to explore a world of music? You've come to the right place. This setup will require the use of a USB to micro USB cable. If your system was not supplied with one, it can be found in most electronic stores or can be ordered from Bose product support. Just visit soundtouch.com and click contact. Okay, before setting up your product, you will need to download the free SoundTouch app. Open a browser on your computer and type in soundtouch.com/app as shown in this video. Scroll down and select the Download Now button for Windows or Mac. After the app downloads, double-click the icon to install the software. From here on out, the steps are the same whether you're using a Mac or PC. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the software installation. And when you're done, click Finish. Okay, put your SoundTouch system near your computer to set it up. Let's click Get Started. Then we're going to choose Wi-Fi. Some SoundTouch systems can connect through an Ethernet network cable, but we recommend you use your home Wi-Fi network in most cases, which is what we'll show you here. Now, follow the instructions exactly as you see them on screen. Plug in one end of the power cord to the back of your system and the other to the wall. Next, connect the small end of the USB cable to the small connection in the back of your system labeled Service, and the large end to your computer. If you're using an Ethernet connection, you can skip this step. Then click Continue. Select your home Wi-Fi network from the drop-down menu and type in your Wi-Fi password. Now you're ready, click Connect. The system will then attempt to connect to the selected network. You'll know you're connected when the LED stops flashing white and turns solid white. Then when you're prompted by the app, you can unplug the USB cable. From this point on, the setup is the same whether you're connecting via Wi-Fi or an Ethernet network cable. Let's give your SoundTouch system a name. We'll call ours Office, then click Continue. Your system may now require a software update. When the software update is finished, the SoundTouch system will restart. Once the update is complete, you may be asked if you want to set up any additional SoundTouch speakers. We'll click No here, but if you have more, the process is similar. Next, you'll be asked to create your SoundTouch account. Follow the on-screen instructions, and you'll be asked to review and accept our privacy policy. Now you're ready for all the fun stuff. Simply select Internet Radio at the top left corner to stream local, featured, and global stations. For tips on creating presets, adding new music sources, and more, just visit soundtouch.com.